crossing, we're not going back. Search for affection, but searching isn't finding. Sit back, relax, cause love is blinding. Search for affection, but searching isn't finding. Sit back and relax, cause love is blinding.
It's a strange world we live in. All we want is loving, searching for things unspoken. We can't hold this token.
Hello? Can you guys hear me? Please type yes if you can hear me. Alright, nice. Welcome to the stream, guys. Welcome. Where are you from? I'm from Ghana. Tanta, I'm from Ghana. So, welcome, you guys. Welcome. Thank you all for being here. This is my second stream. Hopefully it goes well. If you guys have any questions, you can ask. You can ask me and I'll try and answer. Nice music, thanks. What inspired you to draw realistic? It was actually Kelvin Okapo. Yeah, I saw Kelvin Okapo's works like back in like 2010, and I just felt like, you know, giving it a try, and I fell in love with it ever since. Yeah, Kelvin Okapo is my main inspiration. That's where I got my inspiration from, to start all this. But before, I used to just draw cartoons and stuff. But then I saw his works and I was like, wow. Yo, Zupik, where are you from? I hope I pronounced your name right. Okay, nice. Do you draw as well? Do you do drawings as well? Zaifa, it took me, let me see, five years. About 5 to 6 years since I started, like in 2010. It took me about 5 to 6 years to get to like somewhat something like this. So if you guys have seen my Bradley Cooper video, that was in 2016. So like since 2010, like it took me about 6 years. And as you pick, I'm sure yours is also amazing. All you have to do is practice, you know. That's all you have to do. I still practice. I don't feel I'm that good. There's always room for improvement, you know. You should never feel comfortable with it. You should never feel comfortable with where you are. Always try to like improve and do more. I hope the music isn't too loud or too low. You're welcome, Zupik. My pleasure. I mean, someone inspired me, right? So I have to inspire someone. That's how the world works. I appreciate it. As I have said, that you deserve a million subs. Thank you, Zaifa. Thank you. I'm doing my best. So. Thank you all for your support. Sorry if this drawing seems like it's taking a long time, but this is like the biggest work I've done, not in terms of like the work size, but I mean not in terms of the paper size, but in terms of the work, like the actual size of the drawing. It's like the biggest. No, actually this is like the second biggest, because there's one I have with the woman holding her face. That one was quite big as well. If you guys want to show me your drawings, you can you can follow me, you can DM me, I mean like mention me on Twitter with your work, so I see. My Twitter is in the description. Where do I get my reference pictures from? I use Google, just Google. I mean, I want to start taking like my own reference pictures, but I don't have like a DSLR camera yet, so until I get that, I'll just be using Google. The DSLR cameras are very expensive. Because I think the best thing is for me to like start taking my own reference pictures, like reference photos. But there are some nice pictures on Google as well. I just set to Google to like find something. How long does it take you to finish this type of work? I don't know, probably maybe like 150 hours. Oh, Zypher, yeah. I don't get notifications when people DM me, so I don't know, maybe it goes to like request or something. I'll check after the stream. Thank you. I really want like to get a DSLR camera. That way you guys can actually see more, because I use a Logitech C920 webcam. I don't think it does the job as much as I'd want it. I started sketching last year. I did a job for this too. I got to think it. It's really fun. Just run away with education and everything. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Zypher. I mean, that's what makes the thing like. That's the thing that fascinates me as well, like the details. The details in my work. And like the bigger the work, the more details I can add. So like big works are very interesting, even though they take like a long time to finish. Very interesting. I think I'm only with that. I didn't get the impression when I was sketch. But work that takes a long time. I'm always looking for it starting. Like, yeah, it happens to me sometimes, Zypher. Yeah, it happens to me. Like, so I just leave the work and start a new one. Then I come back to that one later. So like, I think it happens to most people. Sometimes you just get bored of it one week and you want to work. Yeah. Oh, sorry. I want to show you guys something. Like this work of mine. I mean, I haven't finished. This is where I left it. I'll get back to it. Sometimes you just have to leave the work. It's better not to rush and try and finish. So you can be doing like three works. You can be doing three works in between and. Amazing, thank you. Can this technique apply to similar drawings? Because it's hard to make texture to smaller drawings too. Yeah, you can use this technique on like small drawings. I mean, some of my drawings are small. Some of my drawings are small. let me see. Like this work. This work of mine. Yeah. I'm still new to this, like, this stream thing. So please forgive me. I don't know what I'm doing actually. Yeah, I was saying like this work of mine is this work of mine was small. I use the same technique. How do you find such amazing references? Yeah, sometimes you just like have to use keywords. And filters. I use Strathmore Bristol paper. Smooth. The big one, the roll thing. Something like the roll. Strathmore Bristol paper. How do you achieve almost? Abbas, I use compressed charcoal sticks. The soft compressed charcoal. Zaf, I use the smooth. Kenny, it's a stick that has like, I just take like a piece of foam on each end. So it sits on the board instead of the paper, so that my hand sits on the stick, so my hand doesn't touch the paper. Yeah, thank you. This patching strap mob is to 14x11 smooth sheets. I've started a work on it. I'll send you one. Okay, Zaripa. You can send it to me on either Instagram or Twitter. What drawing is it? Is it like portrait or something? It's my beard. It's a portrait of James Hetfield from Metallic. Okay. When I use compressed charcoal sticks, it doesn't make green darkness. So I was trying to get darkness. Abbas, try making like powder out of the compressed charcoal. You can use like a sandpaper. Grind the compressed charcoal to get like a powdered something, and you can use your foam or you can use your fingers to apply the charcoal. That way is a bit faster as well. Plus you have to take your time else, because it's charcoal, it can just mess up. Such perfect. I'll send the one I'm done on a different account. Okay. I'm from Ghana, West Africa, Ghana. Abbas, yeah, I do.
Search for perfection, but searching isn't finding. Sit back, relax, cause love is blinding. Search for perfection, but searching isn't finding. Sit back and relax, cause love is blinding. Strange world we live in. All we want is nothing. Searching for things unspoken. We can't hold this talking.
Thank you, Zuko. Have a good day. Yeah, Kenny, I do. He's a great mate. My grid lines are very faint, so I don't think maybe you can see it in the video. But I use them. Yeah, I always use the grid method. Always. The only times I don't use the grid method is when I'm just like trying to do a quick sketch of someone, which I really do. Thank you. I'm sorry if I claim I did too much of the night. I don't know what's in my dreams. Has anyone here watched like Stars on It before? That Indian movie, like Stars on It. If you have watched it, what do you think about it? I mean, it's an old movie, but. Like Stars on It, the movie with the Indian guy. The one his friend didn't want him to like do arts or something. He couldn't read and write all that stuff. Okay, hold on. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, Zephyr, I think so. I think that's the name. Yeah, that's the name. This movie. Yeah. So good. Very emotional. Oh, you're from India. Okay. That's nice. Watch the movie Whiplash if you haven't. Okay, I'll check it out. What's it about? Movie saw a kid who was supposed to be a jazz drummer. Really okay. That's nice. Any other Indian movie? Nah, I don't think so. I don't remember watching any other Indian movie except for that one. No, I've watched an Indian series for Outsourced. Hi Abdullah, what's up? How are you doing? I'm Zaifa. I watched an Indian series called Outsourced. I'm doing okay. Thank you. I might end the stream soon and come back with an afternoon stream. Cause I have to do some stuff. It's almost 1 hour. Yeah, my day is going well. I'm just a bit tired, I don't know why. I slept at 2 a.m. and woke up at 9 a.m. That should be enough rest, but I'm still feeling tired for some reason. Which paper do I use? I use Strathmore Bristol paper. Strathmore Bristol Smooth paper. No, I'm not in school. Sorry. Not in school at the moment. I'm not going to draw the hair right now. I'll shade like the skin. And I'll add the hair later. What is your profession? Yeah, artist is my profession. That's what I wanna do. But that doesn't mean like I still can't go to school. I'll try and go to school. Abdullah, thank you. That means a lot. Just keep practicing. Don't be afraid to make any mistakes. Love is blinding. just keep trying and trying. There's nothing better than playing watch love. Yeah, that's true. Hello, Ishad. I hope I pronounced your name right. Hello, MNH 223777. Hope you guys are doing well. Boys, I'm kind of tired. I don't know, I feel like I haven't slept. Abdullah, you can just continue with the mistake. Every mistake is a new design, you know. There's no mistake when it comes to art. Yeah, that's one thing I can say. There's no mistake when it comes to art. I mean, don't be afraid to make mistakes. Just no one is perfect. There's no perfect thing in this world. The more you draw, the more you get better. The faster you get better. God bless you too. I mean, like when I started, I used to try different techniques. Like I used to research on lots of artists and their techniques, and I'll just try all of them. And I'll try and mix. Sometimes I even try and mix some of them like, together. And I just stumbled upon this one myself. I mean, I got the idea of using graphite powder from Kevin Atapo. I got the idea of using like drawing in boxes, shading in boxes from another artist. So I just like put all of them together. And before I didn't even know how to use charcoal, so I just kept on trying it. Now I love charcoal. Using charcoal for the skin texture. Yeah, I use charcoal in most of it. I use graphite powder first, like a bit. Like, hold on. Wait, what do I do? So, like for the first layer, I use graphite powder. Yeah, so I'll use like graphite powder like this for the first layer. And sorry. After the graphite powder, I just use, because this is, you see, this is very faint. I need to get the tone to be like the same as the one beneath this one. I take another another Q-tip, another cotton bud, and go over it again. Then now, when I need it to get dark, I use the charcoal. I use my charcoal pencil. I don't press too hard. I don't even press hard at all. I just use a charcoal pencil because the charcoal can get really dark. And I blend it in again with the cotton bud. Like that. Then after, you just add details, like highlights and stuff. It's not too like hard. It's not easy to control like the tones and stuff. Once you get it down, it's so like for the darker areas like here, I apply more pressure when using the charcoal, so I get darker, same as this one. When I drawing, it's very good to compare your tones in the picture, in the reference pictures. Because here is darker than, slightly darker than this part. Thank you, Talon. I hope I pronounced it right. Is it Talon or organized. I was hoping I didn't butcher your name. Okay. Okay, guys, I think I'll have to end the stream soon. I have to go and eat and do some stuff. I'll try and see if I can stream in the afternoon, my time. It's 11:50 a.m. here, and I'll try and stream maybe like 4 p.m. maybe. Thank you all for being here and for your wonderful comments and stuff. Hope you have a good day.